What up? What's the biz whiskers? It's your boy Mizzet of Oz, and we got for you Resident Evil 6 with the boy Icky Pickle. Yep, my gun worked. Yep, his gun worked. Alright. Hate looking over my left shoulder.
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Oh. Look at that. I want to kick them so bad. Just a little bit. Just kick her head off. She's a zombie. I know she's a zombie. I can feel it in my bones. Look at it. Look at her arm. Let's go.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Oh, look at that. Elevator. Cutscene. Alright, everybody be quiet. Shh. I think I said that's all though. Let's go. Oh, she about to turn. She about to turn. She about to turn something crazy. I should have turned the subtitles on. Ew. No, she's turning.
We're almost there.
Oh, she did.
Liz?
His cry is so fake. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, that cry is so fake. Oh, he's sick too. We might as well put these fools out of their misery. Oh, Liz is eating his ass. Put one right in her dome.
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why damn right. That happen? Why does anything happen? Everything happens. Because people make things happen. Oh God. Oh, look at that elbow drop. That's the people's elbow right there. Uh-oh. Oh, you stupid dead motherfucker. Just aim. He over there kicking people. I'm gonna kick him out. I'm gonna do that elbow drop again.
He's dead. Let's go.
He's not. Oh my God. That was gross. Oh, look at that. We did it at the same time. That was dope. Alright, what's next? Sorry, I had to skip all that. Didn't record any of it. But it's fine. You guys didn't miss much. It was just a cutscene. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
They said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in
anything? Anything?
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. Then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Oh, what's down here? Nothing. Nothing over here. Uh-oh.
Sorry, didn't mean to do that.
What was he doing, studying? He was just chilling there. Pick that up. Pick that up. Oh, skill points. Okay. Oh, some herb. There we go. What are you doing? Ew, it sounds so gross when they die. It's all gurgling. Let's go through here. What's through here? Definitely can't kick the vending machine. Oh. Ew, you guys hear that? It's all bubbly. Bubbly and gurgly. I am not gonna get used to that. Oh, more skill points. More ammo. Shot then stomp out. Yep, that's a bad way to go. Oh, look at that. Some herb. Needs that. Where are we going? We gotta go somewhere. Oh, through the door. Okay. Alright. Anything over here? He's shooting it. What? Oh. Oh, he's definitely dead. Alright, let's go. Through these doors.
Are there any survivors?
No. Oh my god, bulldog. They love wrestling. The makers of this game love wrestling. There we go. Alright, let me combine this. Yeah. Combine this. Oh yeah. Combine this. Yep. Don't rush me, I'm doing stuff. You just told me to come on, and you taking forever. There we go. I'm probably gonna need to use this. Come on. Oh crap.
Megan, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Oh. You jump at the windows on me? Mm-hmm. The head smash.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, forget. Die. Where are you at? Where are you at with yours?
This is some pretty tight security.
Give me that bat. Zombies don't have weapons. Put those weapons down. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Oh, I need that stamina back. Oh. What are you swinging at?
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Give me that bat, boy.
It's open. Get out of there. Now.
All right. Let's go. Let's leave. Yeah. I feel like one of these dudes is gonna get up. I'm tripping over dead bodies and stuff. What's this? Oh, ammo. Oh god, I am tripping over this dead body. What else we got? Nope. What's that? What can we do with this? I don't know. I'm gonna leave it alone. Take that. Let's go through here. Come on, let's go. Dang. Take that key. My key. Oh gosh. Oh, we gotta go. We gotta go. Oh, he walked through the metal detector. They're coming. Just slide over. Give me that axe. Alright, come on. Alright, let's go. Oh, wait. Did he get something? Alright, come on. Yeah. Kick the door down like some bad.
You're almost there. Keep running.
Some bad mother, shut your mouths. Oh god. Elbow drop. Get off. Get this. Get this work. Oh, I took out both of them. Get out of here. Oh, he's getting hurt. Oh, gosh. Oh, there's too many zombies. Too many. We gotta go. Oh, I almost lost that one again. Alright. This is work. Where you at? Where you at with yours? Give me that bat, boy. Pop fly that head. And you gonna get this elbow drop. Get on me. I had to take my Tylenol cold for a zombie. Where the key is at?
What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car, the TV, the books, and the movies. At least the wipe is working.
Should we hotwire it?
Oh, he found a key. Alright. Oh! Get out.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
You buckled in?
Yeah.
Who cares? We gotta fucking go. All right. Now we're in a subway. And there's a dog up there. I don't know if you guys can see that. Oh, here it comes. Oh, here's another one. Oh, stay down. Break that. Come on. Oh. Woo! Burn them zombies alive. Ew, still make that bubble in it. Oh, crap. Oh, drop some stuff. I take that. This way. There we go. I was trying to figure out how to run. Drop kick. Oh, God. Break that freaking head. Let me get that from you. Taking care of that one. Let me get that. Oh, let me get that too. Alright. Can I combine it? Yeah, I can. Mm-hmm. Bring my health all the way up. Alright, I'm ready to go. Oh, just kicking doors now. Straight badassery.
Great.
Badassery.
How's that for timing?
Mine's out too. Behind here.
Go. Oh, busted head wide open. Alright. Yeah. Alright, let's go. What's through here? Come on. I get it. You had it with these zombies on this plane. Let's go. Huh. Yeah. Figured out what we're supposed to do with those blue pieces. Running in the subway. Running. Uh-oh. Train coming. Oh, it's not coming. Zombie's coming. Oh, don't be jumping at me. Ah. Get off me. Elbow drop. Alright, now we made it onto the train. About to get off. Oh, he's got a fire axe. Oh my god. How you like it? Do you like the fire axe? I need that. One more for good measure. Alright, what's all this? Uh-oh. Somebody's gonna get up. Oh. I hear the train. Let's open this. Oh. Let's not open it.
I need you to open this door. Hurry. I have to help Peter. Please.
Let's get out. Oh, she's gonna open it.
Peter, hang on.
She's gonna die. I tried to get it off her. Oh, what is this? They spit acid now? Ah. Had to switch sides. Good job. I'm about to heat him up. Yeah. Let's get toasty. Oh, nice. I dipped it. Oh. Alright, they're all dead. Uh oh. I don't like that. Stupid. Nice. Bulldog one into the other. Okay. Alright, I think we should get out of here. I keep doing it. Combine that with that. Combine that with that. Make sure I have that. Mm-hmm. Now we in business. Alright, let's go. I'm going over.
Good. You made it. You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad.
Right.
Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
I think this is where I'm going to end it, guys. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, subscribe. Did I fear you? You know what it is. Later days.